On 2nd Feb, and the situation was very scary. I was living like 82 kilometers from Wuhan, and Embassy of India, Beijing, their work was very commendable, and they like quite cooperative. And we just evacuated on 2nd of February, and here the staff members and all like doctors, they are very cooperative, and we are getting good food, quality is good, living stay here is very comfortable. And rooms were very like colder, and they have provided each and everything here. Heaters and each and everything is quite comfortable, and we are feeling very quite comfortable.
Feeling very good here because food is very good and the facilities we are providing is very good. And everything is all fine. Oh, what time I don't know. Of course, by Air India flight from the government, they rescue us from Wuhan city. So we came here by Air India Airbus, 300 passenger at the same time. Here ITBP camp in Chhawla, and they are providing a good facilities like heaters. Here is cold weather, so they are providing heater and sleepers. We don't have sleepers, so they provide sleepers also, and bed, a separate bed, and food also, 5-time food, good food for us. Then everything, whatever.
My name is Parvez Ahmed, and I am in ITBP camp, which is in Chhawla. We were here on 2nd February, and until now, our normal health check is done, and until now, everything is better. And यहाँ पे खेलने के लिए भी नीचे इंडोर गेम्स का इंतजाम किया गया है, कैंटीन वगैरह है, और उसमें हम लोग कभी स्पोर्ट्स वगैरह देखना होता है तो वहाँ पे डिश टीवी वगैरह है, तो उसको हम देख लेते हैं. और खाने पीने का सब एकदम अच्छा इंतजाम है. बाकी डॉक्टर्स वगैरह बड़े कोऑपरेटिव है और हेल्पफुल है, और हमारी खूब देखभाल कर रहे हैं.
Here at the ITBP facility, and we find that the facility is extremely good. We are taken care of very well. We have adequate support from the doctors who are coming in, names and Safdarjung. And at the same time, the food is also good, the ambience is good, we are getting enough support for everything. Overall, it's been a experience, which is, I would say, good in all ways. And they are always looking out to help us in every way possible. So thank you, Government of India, thank you, ITBP, and thank you all the doctors who are taking time out to come and take care of us on a daily, regular basis. Thank you so much for everything. We appreciate your hard work and sincere efforts. Thank you so much.